Jacksonville, Florida, All-Pro cornerback Jalen Ramsey wants to cover the number one receiver each opponent has to offer. He welcomes the challenge. He even requests it. In the AFC Championship game at New England on Sunday, it's a tight end. Rob Gronkowski is considered the NFL's best at the position, a 6'6", 265-pound behemoth and a daunting matchup for nearly every defender in the league. Not for Ramsey, who might get a chance to test his skills against the fellow All-Pro. He hasn't played a corner like me before, Ramsey said Friday. Ramsey has held his own and then some against a handful of the most dynamic receivers in the league: DeAndre Hopkins, A.J. Green, Antonio Brown, T.Y. Hilton, Keenan Allen, Larry Fitzgerald, Doug Baldwin, Marquise Goodwin, and others. The 6'1", 208-pound Ramsey has the size, speed, athleticism, instincts, and body control to stay with anyone. Gronkowski would create other issues, mainly because of his strength and agility.